bills to pay. It's going to be hard on Taryn to pay for everything himself.
Well, you might want to do what the doctors tell you to do. You don't want to end up like me.
What do you mean?
Some years ago, I had a miscarriage. I was stressed too. Me and Jason, we wasn't getting along. We were on the rocks. And, you know, taking care of two kids and bills piling up. It was really hard.
Able to pay bills in this house because of your shopping.
I am not gonna let my child go without. Please just leave me alone about those things.
You don't get it. I get it myself.
No, don't you go in my purse.
It's my car, which you cannot use anymore.
Your car? What?
Please!
never knew you went through that.
Yeah. Well, it was really, really tough to go through that situation. And I hope my story influenced you to do what the doctor says to do. It was really hard, painful. And it didn't help that Jason wasn't supportive. But somehow I made it through. But I wouldn't wish that on my worst enemy.
So that's what happened.